this round. This has been... And these two are really pouring it all in the early rounds. And there really isn't any way they can go 15 like this. And at the finish, not much in it. Ignoring them and cramming the pressure on the clock. And Clark's cut, left eye, first real damage of the fight. This extraordinary championship. And some of the confidence has been knocked out of Clark. He feels the blood. And every round that goes by seems to be better than the one before. Unbelievable pressure by Maguire. Maguire's cut on the left eye as well, so they've both got cuts. It really is a quite incredible fight. Clark's better punching Tilling again in this round, although these two are going to go until one of them drops or the injuries become too bad. Maguire now fighting further than he's ever fought in his life. He's never been beyond 8 rounds before. Maguire seems to raise the pace to even higher rates than before. Round after round he comes in. But he has to back off. Is one of the great climaxes of the fight now. There isn't a person in this Albert Hall who's not being stirred. Still, you can't be sure which way it's going to go. When in your life did you ever see two men fight for a title like this? A body punch and he's hurt. First knockdown, 13th round. And the bell's gone. Left hand. There it is, and that looks definitely low to me. Now we've seen it. That looked definitely low. Or possibly in 74 and 75. Clark swung it on the last 5 rounds. And there's the finish of the most marvellous fight. And Johnny Clark is the new British bantamweight champion in succession to Alan Rudkin.